pulses to play without hearing this. Because these cabs are garbage. So get rid of that. And then you just gotta click on your system preferences, go to your devices, inputs, turn down your hardware monitor, get rid of that. And then you click on your monitor, go to wall of sound, and then I'll just turn it on. That's how you get your impulses to play without hearing this. All right, hope you enjoyed.